The first music school in Nagaland, School of Music Kohima, celebrated its golden jubilee marked by lively choral and instrumentals from students and teachers of the institute. Mainly in tribute to late Reverend Dr. Nilezo Ujo, a passionate music lover. The jubilee celebration was held at Reverend Dr. Nilezo Ujo Memorial School, New Ministers Hill in Kohima, with Chief Minister Neferio as the guest of honor. Rio also unveils the Jubilee Stone at the premise of School of Music, while congratulating the School of Music in celebration of the milestone's 50 years celebration. Chief Minister Neferio encouraged to rededicate and strive forward to contribute for its upliftment. He said Naga are talented and born with musicians and singers. However, in order to master, it takes training and education to hone the talent, for which institutions like School of Music Kohima exist, he maintained. He also reminds the activities of the State Task Force of Music and Arts that had created a new opportunities to the talented youths and also encouraged the musicians at grassroots level. He said that the government has decided to promote music and make Nagaland a music capital in the region, and that Music Task Force has instituted.
I call upon all stakeholders to come forward and partner with the government and its agency so that we can work together as one team striving towards one goal in a united and committed manner. Music and song has always been part of the Naga way of life. Our religion and worship have greatly influenced us, the form and integral part of our life since time immemorial.
Rio assured to do everything possible to support the movement of art and therefore requested stakeholders to partner with government towards the endeavor to work for the betterment of musician and art in the state. While Dr. Hovital Sothio, Project Director, TAFMA, addressing the greetings, said music has become a part of generation in this world today. He said that music industry is growing under the vision of the government of Nagaland and therefore encouraged the musicians to take up the music as a profession. During the celebration, the Golden Jubilee souvenir was released by Chief Minister Neferio. Award of Reverend Dr. Nilezo Ujo Memorial Award of Excellence in Music 2019 was awarded to Zapusenyo Zuye Baptist High Kohima. With Insan Bemukhubung, Kohima.